morning. My name is Mu Swangpita. I'm from Papua New Guinea. Very happy to share with you about what C24/7 did to my life. I was diagnosed with cancer in the vulva stage 1B. I almost died, but I went to surgery. I did 3 operations in Manila Doctor's Hospital. After my surgery, my 2 legs were swollen, and the doctor told me I wouldn't walk anymore. And I was hospitalized for almost 2 weeks. They told me that my legs would be swollen for the rest of my life. I wouldn't walk. And I was so worried. I stayed in my hospital bed, and a good friend of mine came from Papua New Guinea. He's a student in Mindanao University. He came to me, he said, I know of a friend by the name of David. He's a pastor and he's attending training. You better try this product. That he gave me this one, C24/7. He gave me a tablet. And he did not have many in his house. So he had only 1 packet. He gave it to me. I took it for only 3 days. Within 3 days, all the swelling in my both legs were reduced. I could walk again. And they all gone. They disappeared. I could not see the swelling, the water in my legs again. And it was a miracle. And from then on, I did not go back to the hospital. Now, I'm walking. I'm healthy. And it's almost 7 months now after my operation. I'm not visiting the doctor anymore. I'm not seeing any more pain in my body. Through the same global to my country people, Papua New Guinea, so many of them are sick. I'm so proud to tell any of you out there who is also sick like me, who has cancer, diabetes, whatever other diseases, you name it, if you have it, C24/7 is the answer. Power!